State University of Melbourne, Australia, plans to introduce a blockchain into the system of attestation of the university. This is necessary in order to avoid falsification of documents on education and rewards. The blockchain technology will allow to get rid of fraud, as each record will be tied to a separate transaction and it will not be possible to change it, notes representatives of the university. While we are entirely committed to the existing degrees and awards that the university offers, we are also interested in exploring how we can build a more diverse credentialing ecosystem. Issuing credentials on the blockchain is a key component of this investigation, said University Pro Vice-Chancellor Gregor. The tools are based on the Blockcerts open standard, developed last year by Learning Machine Technologies and the MIT Media Lab that was founded of the Massachusetts Institute of Technology.